first tour I did with the European Union Youth Orchestra was in 2015. I was looking to expand my horizons. I cannot think of any more enriching experience I've had compared to EUYO as on the same level. It's quite amazing, really.